Randy had been running through the forest all night, guided by the full moon's faintly farting light. His feet were at their sorest and he felt his stomach ache, so to put his mind at ease, he stopped and took a break to eat some cheese. He emptied out his pockets, curled his hands into a cup, and stared in disbelief because things weren't looking up. Just a crumb of cheese left, I'd better make it last. Randy tried to hold his breath until the fear and panic passed. He tried to keep his mind off all the stupid things he'd done. He tried to think of all his friends back home, but he couldn't name one. So he imagined all the friends he'd make once he fixed the sun. That's when he could've sworn he heard a voice, he tried to run. He spun and he slipped and he fell on a door, lay flat like it was built into the ground. He pressed his ear against it, he couldn't hear a sound. But the moment he stood up and turned around, there it was! Let me in. Wait, what was that? Let me in. I think you mean out. Let me in. Are you a friend? Let me in. All over, then he looked back at the door. Then he quickly looked behind him, but he wasn't sure what for. The door didn't look evil, the handle looked like bronze. Randy had a choice to make, so he weighed the pros and cons. Pro, he might be nice to me. Con, he might be the devil. And the voice said, I'll be your friend. And Randy said, I'll add it. And that was the end.